because Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in his hadith, laula an ashuq ala ummati la amartuhum bisiwaki inda kulli salah, la laula an ashuq ala ummati la amartuhum bisiwaki ma kulli wudu. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a lot of his hadith, the first of all, yeah, if it's not bothering my ummah, my followers, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, I will tell them, I will order them to do a siwak every single time they want to do praying in Ramadan or even in not Ramadan. But Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't make it wajib for us, because what? Because Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam knows that it will be hard for his followers. We are going to be struggling when it's wajib. That means when we don't do it, we are getting sin. Yes, there is no one can guarantee he will always put the siwak in his pocket, for example.